Hi there, this is Tanaji. Welcome to PT Fitness. Today is the core abs for a long series. We are going to use one kettlebell to do 7 different exercises. One exercise we will do left and right, so total 8 exercises. So each exercise we do 45 seconds on and 15 seconds off. Grab a yoga mat. Most majority exercise will be on the floor. Okay, do your own warming up and cool down. So let's start this week. Core abs full on workout. The first one is around the waist. Open your feet to the waist. And then you just change your kettlebell. Okay, so keep your core tight. So try to keep your body still. Once halfway, you can change direction. Or you just do an entire 45 seconds. Focus. Don't drop your kettlebell. Chest up, catch kettlebell in the back. Good. All right, side crunch. Switch to my lighter kettlebell. All right. Chest up. Try to bend your upper body. I still have used my 25. Thank you. feel some force. It's going to be heavy. Drop on the floor. Then bring to the other side. Press on the floor. Upper body slightly lean back. Subscribe my channel if you enjoy and leave your comments below. All right, see you next time.